Hello and welcome back to the Noob Chat. Today on our mini-sode, we were watching Dushrat Beastmaster survive an ambush. Or maybe more importantly, make sure Dushrat Beastmaster survives the ambush. Last time we did an ambush mission in the stronghold, one of our friends died, Mugrish the Small. That's why I haven't seen him recently. So hopefully I'll make sure that he survives and no one dies this time. Because at least if he does, I'll record it. That's for sure. Let's be careful about this, especially if there's other captains involved. Because it is a stronghold after all.
This looks like a good spot to pass out.
It doesn't look like any other captains are involved, so that's okay.
Cut him down! Kill them all!
Oh, you. I can use you. Hopefully, try and be of some use. I'm not going to go down there this time, because last time I went down there, that's when chaos went loose. Here comes a few more. I could do this, though. I suppose. Since no one else is really around here. I just try and stop a few people. Looks like he's going to do okay. Oop, here comes a few more. Better hide. How are we doing? Doing okay. We are doing okay. But might as well just grab a few more people. Wouldn't hurt. Just a few more to replace the numbers. There we go. And that'll be all for now. I'm going to go back and hide upstairs. And I think he'll be okay from here. I do. Oh dear, he's almost dead. Whoo. That was a close one. Is he alright now? Is that the end? Hasn't said anything yet. Yeah, there we go. I had to kill the ones I took over for it to work. And there we go, that's him. Ambush successful, he is alive. Sorry, actually no, so I suppose it failed. And now I have a vendetta. I better get out of here before I cause more trouble though. So let's go.